Once upon a time, in a place unknown, there was a dream.
No one knew who had dreamt the dream, but such a tiny dream it was.
The tiny dream began to think, I don't want to disappear. How can I make people dream of me?
The tiny dream thought and thought, and finally it came up with an idea.
I will let the humans come to me, and then I will make them create my world.
Was a dim and tender gentleman, singing songs to all the folks who lived in Wonderland. Every day he'd sing away to all the girls and boys. One by one, he's spreading evil slowly with his voice. Whenever he would sing, people gathered round. Man to take a hold of him, shoved it to the ground. Blood stained the roses to a bright and somber red. Slept and enjoyed by all the men who's left for dead.
The third Alice was a lovely girl from Wonderland. Beautiful, the girl was born until the last of breath. She turned all the people to her every beck and call. Then she broke the kings and now would rise above them all. Yes, Alice was the crown turned into a queen. Ruling all the people here was with a crazy dream.
Teabody with blue roses, that's where the forest parts.
The invite from the queen, it actually was
the trump card,
the ace of hearts.
The fourth Alice was a pair of siblings who were twins. Straying into Wonderland is where their tale begins. Wandering across the world, they passed through many doors. Curious of this new place, they traveled and explored.
The stubborn older sister,
the clever